Good evening, everyone. It is... What's today? What? Somebody's got jokes. Somebody's up there has jokes. Anyway, it is December 11th, and it is 6:32 p.m. Just got off work, changed, got freshened up. I'm about to open some wine and start dinner, which will be spaghetti. So I will take you guys along. Yesterday, we had technical difficulties, so by the time you're watching this, it's all kind of stuff gonna be off. Like, day 9 and 10 are gonna have to go together now. Day 11, gonna probably go up late. Like, everything's all off. But, yeah, wine, spaghetti tonight, and that's probably it today. I worked, and I work until Thursday. So... yeah, I don't know how much footage we'll have, but then I'll be off for a couple of days. So hopefully some more fun footage will be coming up. And then I still haven't showed you guys one of the things I was planning on getting when I went to the mall the other day. So you've probably seen some of the footage from my mall shopping trip by now. So let's see if you can guess what I got, because you probably can't. But stay tuned. I'll show you the wine I'm gonna be trying tonight and take you along while I cook dinner. So that wine I just showed you guys, and not that great. And I'm gonna drink a glass of wine tonight. I want it to be something that I will enjoy. So, Babe went to the grocery store, and guess what he picked up? One of the wines that we usually keep. It's a sweeter one. And it is, getting it out to show you, the Roscato Sweet Red. So, guess what I will be drinking tonight instead? That, cause that one, I don't know. Remind me of prune juice, so we'll drink this one instead. And now to cook dinner. On the prowl, y'all. He gonna circle till he can get his food. He gonna wait for something to drop. Manny. No, Manny. Your food's over there, honey. Manny. You're not getting no food from mommy and daddy. You have your own food.